here's the thing. I was saying, it was the first time ever Morgan has been playing like this kind of double kick stuff, right? So officially his name for this tour and this particular song is now Morgoth, right? You can tell deep within his soul, deep within the blood of the Scandinavian forefathers runs the need to go. So we're gonna play a strapping song because Jed's here, right? And if this fucks up, it's because of me. It's the last time I didn't play guitar in a strapping song was like 1995, right? All right, so. Okay, here's a song from Alien. It's called Love. Before you go, everybody, this is one of the greatest human beings you will ever meet, and he's a resident of your city. Everybody, Jed fucking Simon, right here. And I'm going to hereby pledge to never sing a song without a guitar again. I didn't quite know what to do with my hands. Except for the next song, where we should now segue elegantly, as one does, from the heavy metal tones of the Strapping Young Lad part of the discography to the more recent Disneyland sort of airs, right? So, if Chase...